My name's Jess and I study psychology. I got involved with Cabinet Dance because I'm friends with the directors and it sounded like a really cool project to get involved in, and I like the sound of an original musical. I play a character called Alex Rhodes, who comes a lot across quite a few problems in the musical, and I feel like she brings a resolution of sorts to the musical. It's been amazing being an original musical. I really like that I can put my own twist on a character, but also it's been a challenge because I have no guidance on what my character is going to be like. I would describe Cabinet Dance as dramatic, serious, and brutal. The show is on the 28th of February to the 2nd of March, and you can buy your tickets on the Student Union website.